In the attic, there is an old rusty bike covered in cobwebs, a broken old dolly with a glass-eyed stare, one lit candle flickering in the wind, old boxes filled with giant dead rats, and a portrait with eyes that follow you around the room, and all you can hear is someone screaming in the distance. In the hallway, there is a blood-stained carpet, a person hanging by the door with glazed eyes, a set of rusty armour standing with a blood-dripping axe, and all you can hear is the house creaking in the wind and the doorbell ringing in the distance. In the bedroom, there is a skeleton in the cupboard, a cobwebby lamp flickering on and off, a vampire suddenly standing in front of you, blood dripping from his fangs, an eye rolling on the floor, but all you can hear is blood dripping from the ceiling.